So Jimmy, one of the things that I'll credit you with is that you really focus on our reviews and you focus on taking care of those customers that if they leave a good review, you follow up. If they leave a not so good review, which is very far and few between,
you follow up harder.
You follow up even harder and you stand behind them.
So try to figure out why.
One of the things that is, you know, that you want to pay attention to, and one of the ways that we've learned over the last few years that customers really are attracted to is others' experiences.
Most people, before they do anything nowadays, Rob, eat at a restaurant, buy a shoe, shop on Amazon, go to anything. Before they go to date someone, there's reviews nowadays.
Yep.
You know, it's one of those things where we can make a good assumption of how the pattern of something is based on other people's experiences. And we are super dialed in with, you know, requesting the folks that we work with, sending their feedback, good, bad, or indifferent. So it's one of those things when people are making decisions, we can feel confident that it's going to tell its own story through our reviews that are through Dealer Raider, through Cars.com, through Facebook. There's a number of them out there. And 99% of them are awesome. There are a small percentage out there that when it does come about, it's part of business. Then we just, you know, do our very best to, you know, create a solution for that situation.
And it's like that age-old saying, it's not how you fall, it's how you get up.
It's how you get up.
That's how you take care of them after the fact.
Yep.
And you're gonna find that we have a good track record with that. So if you're looking for a highly reviewed dealership, not only are you gonna look for a little bit of fun when you walk in here, and we have a lot of that, you're gonna see good inventory, you're gonna see aggressive pricing. But if you're looking for that experience that's not gonna leave you stranded, you're looking for somebody that's gonna stand behind their product, and you're looking to make a home when it comes to a place that you can do business with and your family can do business with over the years, this is the spot. Bridgeland Auto Brokers, we take a lot of pride in what we do. It shows through others' experiences. So get online. We encourage you to visit cleancarsheet.com. You can access some of the reviews right there.
Facebook, Google,
wherever you want to go. Take a look at us. Really do a little bit of homework before coming in. We're very proud of what we put on the streets, and we're proud of the experiences that we offer other customers. Visit us at cleancarscheap.com, find your vehicle, do a little research, find out how we are, and come on in and get a little bit of your own experience. Come on in today.